Yo, what's going on, guys? This is John here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Retribution Wrecks Havoc on SmackDown. And before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications on so that way you'll be notified. And subscribe to me if you want to see real videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Corey, what on earth is going on here? Oh my God!
Oh shit!
Gotta be. We saw him Monday night causing all kind of chaos. Now they're in the building. Who the hell let him in?
The hell are they doing? They've taken him to the ring.
And bats and pipes are doing whatever the hell they want.
Oh my, what is this? This is insanity.
What is this? What do they want? Oh my.
Watch out. Run. Watch out, Corey. Yeah, run for your life if they're gonna attack you. Holy shit. Better run, like, camera. Hold up, I wanted to pause this again. There's like this curly hair and also there's a straight hair. So, seems like this hair color is brown and probably dark brown and the lighter brown. But who do you guys think it is? And some people are saying that that this one on the left is Chelsea Green, and the other one could probably be Vanessa, which I don't know who, but yeah, so people literally think that this one's Chelsea Green, and the other one is like Vanessa. I forgot her last name though, but yeah, so let's just like continue the video.
Come on! No. Who else?
You're not falling after now!
Very weird though. I mean, the Retributions are back, and I thought they're only gonna appear on Raw, but it seems like they even appear on SmackDown. And then, you know, and also, like, two people pointed to that. Some of them are Chelsea Green, and some of them are like Vanessa, like, I forgot her last name, but yeah, so I like wanted to know who these five people are that literally look like the hackers. And yes, like, again, like, the group name is called, like, or the faction name is called the Retribution, though, which WWE just confirmed that they're the Retribution, and I think next week we're gonna see them return, and then probably, like, wreck the ring again, and then destroy everything, and, or should I say, invade them and destroy the ring. But yeah, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos do you want to see next, and subscribe to if you want to see more videos. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter. Link is going to be in the description. And yeah, anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time. So, peace.